Thank you. that would be wonderful. Perhaps a caravan trip. How exciting.
Great idea. We're going on a trip without a caravan trip. And to the dog's club, and everyone will just go. No one has parts for a bone in there.
A boat?
There must be some mistake. We could not fit in a boat. I think we should just wait to find out what's up.
It's hard to be a boat. It is, and it's going to be 300 feet with long.
Impossible. Why would that be? About 450 steps? That's huge.
You see, it can't possibly be a boat. There's not enough water anywhere around here to float a boat that big.
Well, we'll suit it up here. We'll come down.
Hey, right this way, boys!
With all due respect, Father.
A boat? Why?
I told you it's going to rain! That wouldn't do for this storm.
Father, I think of far better things to do with my time. I'm not even afraid of storms.
I said we're going to build an ark.
What is it, Father?
Now, I have contracted some help. Let's get started.
Bye.
But that is it. The lions and the tigers are already complaining about the bees and ants.
Yes, Father.
Mother, are you sure it's coming? There isn't a cloud in the sky. My wife is not at all pleased about this. She is just looking down into the well.
The Lord said it would rain. It will rain.
Yes, sir.
Noah, I prepared food for all of us in your menagerie. Please hurry. I can't stand hearing you talk to the neighbors. They are certain we are crazy. They keep asking how long we are going to stay in the ark. I'm just thankful God said not to stay away from us. Otherwise, the whole population would sit with us. At least when we get on board, we will have the peace.
I know you've been through a lot, dear. Soon everyone will understand God has blessed everyone who enters the ark. We must have faith. We will begin again after the storm. Humanity will have a second chance. Praise God. Well, it's about time. All aboard.
Thank you. Thank you.